Well, you can tell everybody. Yeah, you can tell everybody. Go ahead and tell everybody. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. Yes, I am, yes, I am.
Another song I always listen to for a game is The Man by Al Black. I started playing baseball when I was about 3 or 4. That's when I started playing T-ball or so. Some games that mean a lot more and are a lot more exciting, but it doesn't really differ like the way I get prepared. It's a lot challenging. Every different batter has something different about them that's going to be difficult to overcome, and every person's going to have their strengths and weaknesses, so I mean, just trying to figure those out is probably the most difficult thing. And just keep working hard, because there's always going to be a lot of obstacles in your way. Just keep working hard, get past them, and you'll be fine. I don't get easily rattled on the mound, so I feel like I would be well prepared for a big game, and it wouldn't faze me too much. It's a big honor, but I mean, it's a big responsibility too. I mean, it's always fun to have kids come up to you after the game and you get autographs and stuff. But I'm playing for the university and playing for, it's more like a family. It's something bigger than yourself. And there's a lot of tradition, history behind playing for Clemson. That means a lot.